guys, one young lady. Well, I was really pleased with Blake and Malaki tonight. I thought this was their best game as far as understanding what the NBA is like, the physicality, the pace, protecting the basketball, being aggressive offensively, taking the challenge against Kyrie and Luka. So I was really impressed with them, and I think Zach and Keldon deserve some credit. You know, they're banged up also, but they're trying to lead the way with so many guys out, and I thought their leadership was great tonight. So some good things to look at tomorrow, some things to improve, just like any game, and we'll do that before we head out to Utah. So all in all, a lot of things to learn.
I feel like you got some good energy out of Charles Bassey, too, for the minutes he was here.
Yeah, Charles did a good job.
Okay. Has Malaki been playing on the ball more than you thought he would just due to the injury situations that you've had? Handling it more than...
Yeah, because Blake, he was hurt for a while, too, so Malaki, that's not been his role in college, really. So it's kind of new for him. He's done a good job. He's learned quickly about how he's going to play there.
Okay. All right.